So in my left hand, I have 5 milliliters of a 0.1 molar barium hydroxide solution. And in my right hand, I have 8 milliliters of a 0.1 molar hydrochloric acid solution. I'm going to dump these and mix these together here in this test tube. And I want you to predict whether or not after these two solutions are mixed, remember we have 8 milliliters of the acid and 5 milliliters of the base with the same concentration, would you predict that this solution will be acidic, basic, or neutral?